Welcome to automotive territory. When reviewing electric cars, we're mostly concerned about the range, recharging time and acceleration, while safety parameters are usually glossed over, even though they should be one of the major criteria when making an auto purchase. So today we wanted to fix this mistake by comparing safety ratings of popular all-electric and PHEV automobiles and showing some crash test footage. Because who doesn't love watching expensive cars like Tesla Model S being destroyed to bits and pieces? But do you trust experts in their ratings? Because due to their results, Toyota Prius Prime is actually safer than the Model S. Let us know in the comment section. And before we start wrecking high-tech machinery, make sure to subscribe to our channel and ring that notification bell. Enjoy the ride! Chevrolet Bolt. As of today, Chevy Bolt EV, which in Europe is sold under the Opel brand as Ampera E, is one of the best compact electric cars that can travel over 238 miles on a charge. A nickel-rich lithium-ion 60 kWh battery is the main reason why this vehicle has bigger driving range compared to other EVs in this market segment. By using a DC fast charging option, this very battery can get up to 90 miles of range after just 30 minutes of charging. A lightweight construction and a 200 horsepower motor helps Bolt EV to show zippy performance. To keep you safe in case of an accident, Bolt will deploy 10 airbags and protect you with advanced high-strength steel frame. However, it will also try to prevent any unfortunate events with its OnStar automatic crash response and OnStar advisors. Tesla Model S. If you're thinking about electric automobiles, undeniably the latest Tesla Model S comes to mind as a flagship of the industry. Being a four-door 5+2-seater family sedan, it remains one of the fastest automobiles on the planet in terms of 0-60 acceleration with less than 3 seconds on the stopwatch, all thanks to a dual-motor system with 532 horsepower combined output. Tesla's range varies between 275 and 350 miles, depending on the installed battery, 75 up to 100 kWh. Even though this auto has good and acceptable safety ratings for the situation when the accident has actually taken place, it is mostly oriented at preventing one. Those features include active safety technologies, including collision avoidance and automatic emergency braking, electronic stability and traction control, and four-wheel anti-lock disc brakes. Moreover, Tesla's autopilot is currently showing better fatality rating than cars driven by humans. Hyundai Ioniq. The South Korean automobile manufacturer offers the Ioniq in both plug-in hybrid and all-electric modifications. The all-electric modification comes with a 120 horsepower electric motor that draws its power from a 28 kWh battery. With such battery setup, the car will be able to go up to 105 miles on a charge, while driving at speeds up to 110 miles per hour. Safety features of this automobile include autonomous emergency braking, blind spot detection, lane departure warning, and adaptive cruise control. It is worth noting that Ioniq was awarded the top Safety Pick Plus safety rating. Chevrolet Volt. This car comes in the body of a 5-seat liftback that uses a gasoline hybrid powertrain that has impressive all-electric range of 53 miles, great efficiency, and impressive acceleration. The installed combustion engine is a 101 horsepower 1.5-liter 4-cylinder that charges an 18.4 kWh battery. Working in sync, these machines ensure fuel consumption of around 83 miles per gallon. The starting MSRP of this car is $34,095. The more expensive Volt Premier trim has the most advanced semi-autonomous driving options and safety features. The name for Chevrolet's packages are the Driver Confidence 1 and 2. They include Side Blind Zone Alert with Lane Change Alert and Rear Cross Traffic Alert, Active Lane Assist, Forward Collision Alert, and IntelliBeam Headlamps. The 2017 Volt received the Top Safety Pick Plus Award from the IIHS. Volvo XC90. For the last years, Volvo XC90 T8 has worthily defended its well-deserved title of the most fuel-efficient 7-seater SUV. The latest generation of Volvo XC90 still managed to retain its ride height, space, and practicality, while doing 27 miles to the gallon. It can also provide up to 14 miles of pure electric range when needed. This premium 7-seater SUV comes with a 2.0-liter 4-cylinder supercharged engine and an electric motor with combined output of 400 horsepower and 470 pound-feet of torque. We have grown to expect advanced safety from Volvo cars, and XC90 is not an exception. It received the top safety pick rating due to the use of blind spot assist, pilot assist semi-autonomous features, and sturdy frame. The 2018 model year of this BMW oddball has gone through a mild facelift. The most visible changes are an updated bumper, wheels, color palette, and lighting from now on as all LED. The i3 gets equipped with a 33.2 kWh battery, allowing 125 miles of real-life range. The powertrain delivers 170 horses and 184 pound-feet of torque, plus a sport modification is available. This tiny EV accelerates to 60 miles per hour in 6.9 seconds and has top speed of 100 miles per hour. The i3 has missed the mark to receive the high rating and safety due to lower than required crash prevention capabilities and average crash worthiness in some points. However, overall it gets good and acceptable grades. Toyota Prius Prime. Prius Prime is a significantly upgraded version of the internationally famous hybrid hatchback by Toyota. According to the manufacturer, the 2017 model is equipped with a 1.8-liter 4-cylinder gasoline engine, which positively contributed to the improvement of the gas mileage rating. As a result, Prius Prime can do up to 133 miles to the gallon. Thanks to the installed 8.8 kWh battery pack, there is a possibility to drive in all-electric mode and travel up to 25 miles without using any gasoline. The high-end trims get equipped with blind spot monitor and rear cross traffic alert capabilities that boost the safety rating to the highest possible top safety pick plus. Nissan Leaf 1. Over the years, Nissan Leaf has become popular among drivers for its affordability. The latest Leaf 1 has an upgraded 30 kWh battery, an efficient 80 kW AC synchronous electric motor that can get to 107 miles of pure electric driving range. It is worth noting that according to the IIHS testings, Leaf 1 is not the safest EV on the market. It showed average crash worthiness and doesn't have any crash prevention software and hardware. But hopefully, the upcoming 2018 Leaf 2.0, it has much better technical specifications, will top the original model and safety too. Chrysler Pacifica. Described as America's first ever hybrid minivan, Chrysler Pacifica uses both a 248 horsepower 3.6 liter V6 engine that produces 230 pound-feet of torque and an electric motor. The electric motor uses a 16 kWh lithium-ion battery that can provide up to 30 miles of pure electric driving. The total fuel consumption of the newest Chrysler Pacifica is rated at 67 miles per gallon, and the vehicle can cover 530 miles with a fully charged battery and a full tank of gas. This is the only minivan that was rated as a top safety pick plus by the IIHS in 2017. The advanced safety tech package includes adaptive cruise control with stop and go, forward collision warning, lane departure warning, park sense front and rear park assist, as well as parallel and perpendicular park assist. Ford Fusion Energy. The 2017 Ford Fusion is available with a hybrid powertrain, and the pricing for the setup starts at $31,995. The auto carries an 88 kW permanent magnet AC synchronous motor and 2-liter Atkinson cycle 4-cylinder that produces 141 horsepower and 129 pound-feet of torque. With a small battery of 7.6 kWh, Fusion Hybrid has 21 miles of all-electric range, but overall, fuel consumption is as low as 91 mpg. The safety technology that is presented by Ford in the Fusion model comes only as a standard for high-end trims and as an optional add-on for mid-value. They include adaptive cruise control with stop-and-go, pre-collision assist with pedestrian detection, active lane keep assist, blind spot mirrors, and cross-traffic alert. We wish you to stay safe on the roads and witness crashes only on testing footage. We have to express our gratitude to scientists from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety and Euro NCAP, who actually conduct these rigorous tests on a daily basis, trying to ensure that the next car that gets on the road will be safe enough to protect you and your family. If you want to see more expensive cars being wrecked, check out their YouTube channels by following the links in the description. And before you leave, make sure you like this video and subscribe to Automotive Territory. May the torque be with you!